This is Kix Brooks. You know, as Governor Lamar Alexander literally brought the auto industry to Tennessee, and nothing has contributed more to raising family incomes. He built the country's best four-lane highway system, too, and left the state with zero road debt. And when we had that terrible meningitis outbreak, Lamar passed legislation to make medicine safer. And when the Corps of Engineers tried to stop fishing below our dams, he and Rand Paul passed a law that told the Corps we don't need Washington to hold our hands while we fish. I like having a United States Senator who stays true to his conservative roots and keeps his feet on the ground back home. I'm voting for Lamar Alexander in the Republican primary, and I hope you will too. Early voting begins Friday, July 18th.
I'm Lamar Alexander, candidate for U.S. Senate, and I approve this message. Paid for by Alexander for Senate 2014.